Today, it's all about the Siamese cat. The Siamese cat originated in Thailand, which used to be Siam, and there are two versions. The original breed, which is known as a Thai cat, and the modern Siamese cat, which was bred from the Thai cat. They're sometimes called miesers. The Thai cat has features that are considered old style, with a more rounded head and body than the modern Siamese, which has a triangular head shape, large ears, and an elongated muscular body and coloration at its points. The original Thai cat is a very old breed and is thought to have been around since the 14th century. It's been mentioned in literature throughout history, but became mainstream when it was introduced to England in the late 1800s. Breeding to establish desired characteristics resulted in the Siamese that we know today. But the International Cat Association and other cat organizations recognize both the Siamese and the Thai cat. The markings of the Siamese are quite interesting. The pointed pattern is caused by a mutated enzyme that is heat sensitive, which means that the parts of the cat's body that are cooler develop the darker coloration, like the ears and face. The distinctive coloration starts appearing several weeks after birth and gets darker as the cat ages. Siamese cats living in warm climates have lighter coats than those who live in cold climates. The colorations include seal point, blue point, chocolate point, and lilac point. All Siamese have blue eyes. Siamese cats are very intelligent and affectionate and are one of the few breeds that will fetch objects like dogs. They want to be near people or other cats and are known to fall into depression if left alone for long periods of time. Breeders like to sell them in pairs so they keep each other company. The lifespan of a Siamese, unfortunately, is shorter than other breeds. The median lifespan is between 10 and 12 and a half years. As for health problems, many Siamese suffer from mammary tumors and urinary tract infections. Asthma and bronchial disease, as well as heart problems, are also common. They're also often cross-eyed, a condition related to the enzyme that causes their point coloration, but they focus just fine. Siamese are considered easy to groom. They shed less than other breeds. Their personality is distinctive in the cat world. Not only do they fetch, but they're also talkative and opinionated. They're socially demanding, and anyone considering a Siamese must be willing to spend more time with them than with other breeds. Siamese are best as house cats. If allowed to go outdoors, they're susceptible to diseases just like other cats. But Siamese can also be the victims of being stolen by people who want a beautiful cat without paying for it. If you're considering a Siamese, keep in mind the personality traits. They love to talk, they love to interact, and they love to be with you all the time. And consider getting a pair. They'll be much happier with someone to play with when you run out of steam. And now you know all about the Siamese cat.